Yo, what's up guys, this is Ham and welcome back to another video of Black Update. Today I'm going to be opening 11 supply drops. I got like 115 crypto keys. First supply drop I got like bad stuff. I was like, oh my goodness, come on, please help me out here. I'd rather get good stuff. My second supply drop, I think I did, I get the Inferno Pistol, the Emblem, or whatever you want to call it, and then XR2 camo. I don't really like the camo on the XR2, but I like the camo on Inferno. It's really good. I don't know why people don't like it. I like it. The third supply drop. Let's see what it is. Oh, that camo on the sniper, guys, it's really good. I like it, but it's a sniper, so I don't really use it. I don't really use the sniper, so like, you know, I'm never gonna go check it out. On the pistol, I don't know. On the pistol, the camo is alright, but it's not the worst. It's not the best. It's not the best or worst. It's like a middle. And then it's the same camo on the sniper, and then the field, it's the same camo. My god. And then I was like, oh my goodness, I got rare. But it was a shotgun. I was like, I don't really care. I'm not gonna go check it out. I'm not a big fan of shotguns. So, hey guys, I already recorded this video, but I'm just like putting my voice over it for my third or fourth supply drop. I was like, oh yes, field camo, but on the M8A1, and then I got a timber. I think that's. Timber isn't a good camo, and then I got a calling card or emblem. And then guys, if you guys don't know how to, if your guys' MA or any gun is locked, you can just always go to private match or custom games and go to create class and you can check out the camo. So like there, and just to go to camos that you unlocked in black market if you have the gun locked. So that's what I always do. If you guys didn't know, well now you guys know. Yeah, so I go to black market, and then open my fifth supply drop, one of them, and I was like, yo, please rare, and now the rare, and I was like, legendary, and then legendary came, and I was like, I was so happy, but it was actually the attachment. I was like, oh my goodness, and then I don't know what that is for, but I just need, I know it's for like the specialist, but I don't know how to use it or what it is for, so I was like, seventh supply drop, here we come. And I was like, no, I'm not getting any legendary because I didn't see any color. So on that, I don't really get any good stuff. So I already got fields on the Weevil, I think. I'm not sure, but I don't know. This is my first supply drop opening, guys, like since I got the game. I never opened a supply drop. This was like my first day. So my like 7th supply drop or 8th. And I was like, oh my god, that emblem looks sick, the first one. And the second one's alright. I don't really like dinosaur, but the third one looks really cool. I was like, oh my god, that looks sick. So I was like, you know what, I'm putting that on, but then it didn't match my emblem, so I was like, you know, never mind, I'm not gonna put it on. I think I put it on, but I'm not sure though. So right there, calling cards, and go to black market. And then I looked at it. Yeah, right there. It looks really cool just because it's in the space and like how the colors in the are. So my 8th supply drop, let's go. Never know what. I was like, no, legendary, let's go, legendary, I see something, and then I got rare. I was like, oh my goodness, that thing looks so sick. And then guys, please help me on the third thing that I got in the supply drop. I don't know what it is. It says paint shop / emblem material. So if you guys know what it is or how to equip it on my weapon, it should be a paint shop. I tried to figure it out, but I couldn't. And this emblem looks really cool, so I was like, you know, I'm putting that on. It looks sick. So guys, if you know how to put that on my gun or in the emblem, just let me know, please. I really need help. Help me, or put it in the comments down how to like equip it on the gun and stuff like that. And I got a rare on the Man of War, and then I was like, oh, legendary again. But it was a attachment. I was like, you know, I don't really care. So I went to the custom match and created a class and put on equipped it Man of War, and then put on the camo. But I don't know why it is rare. But I don't really like the camo. Like, it looks kind of gay. But I think other camos are better than this camo. The common camos are actually better than rare. This is my opinion on that camo. But there are better camos than that camo. So I went to black market and one more supply drop. My last supply drop. And let's see what I get. Dun dun dun. Oh, I was like, legendary or the yellow one, but nothing good. And then that camo is really good on the M8 A7. I really like it. Like, I think I've showed the wrong camo. Yeah, I think I did. I got a custom match, and it's supposed to be the first one. I showed the last second one, like right there. It's supposed to be the con strat. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like, subscribe.